Hi friends, so today I'm going to recite a very short poem from this particular book, and the title is Immigrant, and that is by Fleur Edgar. So this person is a poet from New Zealand who has lived much of her life in the UK. This short poem is about how we identify with a place. It's worth noting that Edgar doesn't tell us which accent she is putting to the test, her old New Zealand one or her new British one. So she moved, this poet moved from New Zealand, and she lived much of her life in the UK. So it happens, right? Sometimes when we move from one particular place to another place, our accent changes, the way we behave, the way we dress, so that changes. So in this particular line, in this particular poem, you know, it's a very short poem in which in the end she is, you know, the poet is saying few words, and then she is kind of testing on her own that which accent is am I talking in. So, you know, is it the accent of New Zealand, or it is the accent of the UK? So that has not been disclosed, but so this is so here goes the poem. November 1963, 8 months in London. Okay, so she has spent just 8 months in London. In this particular poem, the speaker has spent just 8 months in London. So November 1963, 8 months in London. I paused on the low bridge to watch the pelicans. They float swan-like, arcing their white necks over only slightly ruffled bundles of wings, burying awkward beaks in the lake's water. I clench cold fists in my Marks and Spencer's jacket and secretly test my accent once again. St. James Park. So she is speaking, you know, these words, St. James Park again and again, and then she is trying to comprehend or trying to register, like, which accent am I speaking in. So because she has just moved to London and it's just 8 months. That's it from my side. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.